Simran Kumari, a self-learned artist, is passionate about art since her childhood. How good art teacher can make a difference to inspire ordinary students and make them passionate artists can be seen in Simran's case too. This is possible only when we have an art teacher who loves what he or she teaches. Love for visual arts among the best art teachers is a pre-essential if he or she want to be a great art teacher. Ganesh Rane, an art teacher at Jindal Mount Literra Z School, if we go by the words of his students, seem to be in deep love of visual arts and a dedicated, creative artist himself, who is inspiring generation of students coming in his association. The balanced detailing, sensible use of light and shadow, insightful color combinations, degree of realism and imagery, perspective and ingenious compositions are the main characteristics of good painting. Simran's artworks exhibited here belies her age. No wonder then that she has won trophies for her school in the art competitions in her school days. Simran's artworks are stylized and are convergence of realism, cubism, and tribal art forms. It will be interesting to look at Simran's future art progression from here.